This is my call. Welcome to Santa Barbara Tax Product Group.
Bienvenidos at Tax Products Group. To continue in English, please press 1. Please note that our menu options have recently changed for tax professionals. If you are a merchant calling to verify a check, please press 1. If you are a taxpayer calling about your refund, please press 2. If you are a tax professional, please press 3. If you are a tax for information or questions about the Marketing Pro Digital Marketing Platform, visit marketingpro.sbtpg.com. Please enter your EFIN or your 6-digit code.
Enter any random 6-digit code.
Entered. 4, 6, 7, 8.
It will come back
5,
as incorrect code.
2.
Well, that's
if
okay.
If this is correct, press 1. Otherwise, your EFIN was not found in our system.
That's
your
okay.
EFIN was not recognized in our system. If you did not process tax returns through TPG in 2019, press 1. If you did process tax returns through TPG in 2019,
to get to a live person,
press 2.
This
call may be monitored or recorded for record-keeping, training, and quality assurance purposes.
Thank you for calling the tax service. This is Monica. How may I assist you?
Hi, Eos.
Sorry,
I'm
I stuttered. I literally
because,
just woke up folks that long ago.
Hello, sorry, my phone's wigging out. Can you hear me okay?
Yes, I can hear you.
Yeah, so I was directed by the IRS that my stimulus check was sent to you guys through Easy Tax Return, and they used you guys. I'm trying to find out where they haven't received a deposit back from you guys. So I'm trying to figure out what's going on. I know you guys are working with TurboTax to forward payments, but I don't know if Easy Tax Return is also being grouped in with that or not.
But if the IRS is telling you that they wire the stimulus payments to our routing and account number?
Correct.
Those stimulus payments are getting returned back to the IRS, but that can take anywhere from 3 to 5 business days for that to reflect back to them from the date that they send it to us.
Okay, so today is currently the 7, yeah, so it's been 3 days, okay. Alrighty, so then why are they forwarding half of the, like, some of the payments to people? Like, people who filed through TurboTax with you guys, because you also represent TurboTax, a lot of those payments are being forwarded from you guys to those tax, the people that are owed the stimulus.
So any stimulus payments that we are receiving, we are rejecting automatically back to the IRS, but I'm aware of we haven't processed any stimulus payment for this.
Lie.
No, there definitely is. My dad filed through TurboTax with you guys, and it originally went to you
guys.
Didn't
actually, but many
it
people
took
did.
3 or 4 days.
Just
it arrived this morning from you guys.
I don't know if you want to go ahead and have him call us so that we can go ahead.
So if you
ahead
received a
us
payment,
oh,
call
okay
them and ask them why they're lying to everyone else.
This really needs to be
please. Right there, they realized I asked for a manager at that point in time. Once it switched over to, oh, I asked for a manager, it stopped recording, as you can see. Still going, but can't hear anything. It honestly sounds like this lady's reading from a script, that maybe a gag order may be put in place, trying to do damage control. IRS has not received their payments back for many of, like, so many of us, it's ridiculous. People need their fucking stimulus checks. I'm also wondering, how many of those haven't received their stimulus check that got sent like this to tax preparer or SP, whatever the fuck they're called? Sorry, I'm so frustrated. Oh, look at yeah, when I went to go hang up, it started recording again once she ended. So, yeah, absolutely, absolutely ridiculous. They need to give us our money. They have our money. They haven't returned it yet. She's saying that they automatically returned it, but that was the case. So many people would not have woke up from deposits from TurboTax, which also uses the same company as Easy Tax Return, the same company that I just made this call with. So, if you're missing your tax stimulus return, call 1-800-901-6663. Follow the prompts that I gave at the beginning of this recording. Of this call, talk to someone, demand that they release our payments, and call out their bullshit lies saying that they haven't forwarded any payments, when in fact they have. If you've been forwarded a payment, call them and ask them why they're lying to everyone else. We the people demand our stimulus. It's been released by the IRS. They need to quit holding our funds hostage, and they need to figure this shit out. I'm also curious how many of you that haven't received your stimulus because it was sent to wrong account or was sent to this bullshit company that TurboTax and eztaxreturn uses, or group, or whatever the fuck they are. How many of you are in default on your student loans? I'm just curious if this is part of that. So let me know in the comments. Get a hold of me in DMs if you don't want to comment. Retweet this, share it, let's get this out there. People need to call these people. Let's do this.